The two suspects in a shooting at a college just north of Houston today are both in custody tonight. Police say the two men were arguing and shot at each other. Both were wounded, but the gunshots caught a college maintenance worker in the crossfire. He's in stable condition tonight. This all unfolded at the North Harris County campus of Lone Star College. The school will reopen for classes tomorrow.